On today, we'll be looking at the new ASRock B550 PG Riptide motherboard designed for Amd Ryzen CPU. Good morning, welcome to Tech Interceptor. Presented few days ago, the new board is an ATX model of B550 lineup designed for AMD Ryzen CPUs. Starting from the box, we find the ASRock B550 PG Riptide motherboard, quick installation guide, support CD, one I/O panel shield, two SATA cables, graphic card holder, 3 screw for M2 sockets and 1 standoff for M2 socket. New ASRock B550 PG Riptide is an ATX form factor motherboard that measures 30.5 for 24.4 cm. The VRM layout features 10 digital power phases. On this board, there are black brushed metal heatsink at the near the I/O back panel, and one plate that covers the M2 socket. As all new B550 board, it features AMD AM4 socket that support AMD Ryzen 3000, 4000G series and 5000 series processors. But it isn't compatible with AMD Ryzen 5 3400G and Ryzen 3 3200G. The motherboard is equipped with 4 DDR4 DIMM sockets, dual channel memory technology, and support 32GB single DIMM capacity up to a maximum to 128GB for 4 DIMM for AMD Ryzen series CPUs codenamed Vermeer, Matisse, and AMD Ryzen series Apu Renoir. It supports DDR4 from 2133 MHz to 3200 MHz and to 4933 MHz and over in overclocking. In upside from the left, there are 8-pin 12-volt power connector for your CPU, 4-pin 12-volt power connector, CPU fan connector, 2 chassis water pump fan connector, addressable LED header. Going down on the right side, there are RGB LED header, 24-pin ATX main power socket, USB 3.2 Gen 1 header, front panel Type-C USB 3.2 Gen 2 header, SPI TPM header, USB 3.2 Gen 1 header, 6 SATA free connector, chassis water pump fan connector. In the bottom of new ASRock motherboard, there are system panel header, power LED and speaker header, post status checker, Thunderbolt AIC header, clear CMOS jumper, 3 USB 2.0 header, 2 chassis water pump fan connector, addressable LED header, RGB LED header, front panel audio header. Storage option include 6 SATA free 6.0 GB/s connectors, 1 Hyper M2 socket, support M-key type 2242, 2260, 2280, M2 PCI Express module up to Gen 4 running at 4.4 at 64 GB/s with AMD Vermeer, Matisse, or Gen 3 running at 4.4 at 32 GB/s with AMD Renoir. One Ultra M2 socket support AM key type 2260, 2280, and 20,110 M2 SATA free 6.0 GB/s module and M2 PCI Express module up to Gen 3 running at 4.4 32 GB/s. For AMD Ryzen series CPU codename Vermeer and Matisse, the motherboard features 3 PCI Express 460 slots, PCI Express 1 Gen 4 running at 460 mode, PCI Express 3 Gen 3 running at 4.4 mode, and a PCI Express 4 Gen 3 running at 4.1 mode. Instead, with AMD Ryzen Series Apu Renoir, it supports 3 PCI Express 4 16 slots. PCI Express 1 Gen 3 running at 4.16 mode, PCI Express 3 Gen 3 running at 4.4 mode, PCI Express 4 Gen 3 running at 4.1 mode, and one PCI Express 3.0 for one slot. In addition, it supports AMD Quad Cross XDM and Crossfire XDM, and one M2 socket, support type 2230 Wi-Fi BT PCI Express Wi-Fi module. On back the I/O panel, we find the antenna bracket, HDMI port, two USB 2.0 ports, two USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports, USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A port, USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C port, PS2 mouse keyboard port, two USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports, 2.5G LAN RJ45 port, two USB 3.2 Gen 1 port, HD audio jacks, including central bus, rear speaker, line-in, front speaker, microphone, and optical SPDIF out port. In conclusion, ASRock has not communicated the price, and neither when will be available on the market at the time of making this video. As usual, let me know what you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, see you again next time.